this office is 7 years old. Because we were shuttling between Delhi and Ghaziabad, and we had two offices, and we had to put it down to a central location where we can have more work, more studio time, and more experimentations. We don't believe that it's an office, it's more of a laboratory. So we work in a studio. Even when you enter, there is a common courtyard sort of a space in the center. So when a person come out from the lift, you see there's a curvilinear wall and leading ahead to the reception waiting lounge. From that particular point, you can visualize the entire office. It has voids, it has openings, looking into the places. Because this is a second home for me, for my team, for all of us.
Main thing in our office, most of the experience, fancy, and experiments. And clients gives a chance to take an experience with a calculated risk and comes with a new feel. Something different from the world, something greener towards the environment, so that we can achieve something and do something for the society.
There's a lot of natural light, and even the south surface is too much open to natural light. Even to the conference area, which is normally a dark controlled room, we have created a complete curtain wall glass, which is having a European feel to it. So that definitely sound should be controlled, but visually we can always be interacted. We have given a highlight with natural materials like red sandstone. Personally, sandstones are my favorite. We love to get things detailed in it.
Working here has been a great experience. As a team, we just try to put our best foot forward in every aspect of every project. And, you know, we just try to develop the best possible outcome as we can, keeping in mind the nature and the requirements of every project. So basically what I loved about their projects is their eye for detail and their color palettes and everything.
Actually, I worked on basically services here in projects like hotels and huge residential projects.
My journey was very amazing. I learned a lot of things here, and the best part of the studio is you do all of the things on your own. So this thing you don't get in any other studios.
So we realized that whatever work we do, either it's an hospitality thing or it's institutional, there should be a transparency in the skull and mask of any architecture.